This could be trouble.
You know someone that owns a gun or a knife? Go to hell.